is going to see that and go, oh, okay, never mind. I mean, these guys got fucking shellacked. They got milked, okay? They got milked like a cow out to pasture. They were bursting from the seams, and they got suckled on. Straight up, come on. Not a single human being that hears that $700 million number thinks, oh, yeah, Fox News had to pay this because they didn't defame.